What is the most common issue that students you interact with are facing? And how can your role help students support that, help support students on those issues?
I think we've got to accept these students have had a year or more of living at home. So they're not as used to interacting in big social spaces like this. A lot of the time they've come to York and come clubbing for the first time. It's the things that we take for granted. How am I going to get a job? How's the world going to look when I'm leaving university? So I think there's all sorts of different anxieties and different issues depending on what year you're in as well. Which is really good that the university has all these support networks. It's really the individual support you can get. It's really tailored to you and what you need.
What is your top tip when it comes to looking after your own wellbeing?
20 minutes of mindfulness a day, and a lot of people think mindfulness they associate with meditation or yoga or something like that. Mindfulness is about bringing your mind to the present, and that can be whatever you want to do that brings you to the here and now. Whether you watch Netflix, you do meditation, whether you're drawing, painting, running, just something that brings to you a hot bath, 20 minutes for yourself every single day. And I've had to incorporate that, otherwise last year would have been incredibly difficult.
If you need help, please ask for help. I think that's quite key. Engage with your college team, engage with Open Door, engage with your student wellbeing officer, engage with your college, ask for help. I think that's very important. If nothing else, remember, ask for help.